Hey guys, Rilk here. Welcome back to my Final Fantasy XII Let's Play. This is part 31, I believe. Okay, we need to go somewhere. I can hit up a frickin' teleport, because we're gonna go to the haunt or whatever, the Great Crystal place. I'm all confused here. I could, actually. Why don't we head to Nelbana? We'll see if, because I don't know if we need to do something specific for, which hunt is it? Death Guys? Death Gaze? I think it's Death Gaze in this game. And I don't really need anything. We could steal something from what we've already got. I think it was the Turn Soul that it was going to help with. As soon as there's people up here, I can't imagine he's here. No. Alright, let's read the clan primer. Various aerodomes speak to traveler. Who saw it? Okay, let's go speak to some travelers. I think they were talking in the aerodomes, not flights. I know we need to find a flight path, and then he'll be up top. So let's, I don't know. I don't even remember where I picked it up. I think I picked it up in Nelbana, which kind of sucks because that's where we're headed. Let's talk to you. Oh, sorry, Chief Steward. I don't think I've ever fought Death Gaze outside the trial mode, which I've beat him now twice. Traveler. Oh, this was the kid. Oh, maybe he moves to different spots. I see it sometimes when riding the airships, and it's quite far off when I last saw it, but it'll come back, okay. So, actually, let's open the map. So it's quite far off from Nelbana. What if we go to... I know there's an aerodrome... Probably at Belfenheim. Arcades is pretty far. I don't think there's anything over here. Arcades or Belfenheim? Okay, we could go to Belfenheim, Arcades, or Rabanaster. Let's go to Belfenheim. So we can't have a private cabin, because otherwise it's just a fast travel there. Because I need to check outside. I'm pretty much guaranteed if I come out here and I see people that he's not here. I'm just gonna use this. I wonder if this matters. No, maybe his traveler so I think it's specifically that kid that we just talked to. We'll just keep talking to him every time, and we'll come up here, see if it's here or not. Why is this guy on every single flight I'm on? Let me figure out who this person is and maybe we can get rid of him so I don't have to deal with him every time. Okay, so we're supposed to give this to somebody I wasn't listening to, but maybe with him out of my way, I just don't care anymore. Because now we can talk to the steward without having to complain about him every time. Okay, looking for the traveler kid. Oh, I thought that was Rand. I felt the ship shake last time, it must have been close. How about Arcades then? Because that's pretty close to where we are. Actually, just a sec. I'm just going to talk to everyone here in case there is something to do with that Rand quest. Come on, tell me we're attacked. Well, that looked like normal. Still looks like normal. What's so suspicious about him? Alright, let's go back down. We'll talk to the kid when we get to Arcades, and then he'll be like, oh my god, it's the next trip. We were so close. Oh. Maybe it's just I have to travel a bunch of times. Which we were doing anyways for the hunt because I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe actually he was closer to Bajerba. And it just went the wrong way. Which would make sense, that's a lot of sky water area, so no one would see him. Because Bajerba is actually closer than Belfenheim. I heard a roar last time, it must have been close. Okay, well, let's go to Bajerba. have for sure, but... I mean, if I go to Rabanastra, I can for sure go to Bushir, but I'm trying to figure out where the... I can think of five. Where else can we go? World map. Let's see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the sixth one? Where else? Maybe I haven't gone there yet? Nowhere else has an arrow dome, right? Maybe we haven't gone far enough in the game. Let's go to Rabanastra. Kinda wanted to go by private, because I'm pretty sure it's not, but I'm not 100% sure it's not just amount of times you do it. And also I wanted to talk to the lady, maybe she had a different customer this time and we could keep doing these quests. Oh, never mind. It was definitely an amount of time, I guess. They'd give you, like, free flights everywhere after, you know, saving their ship and all. Okay, where is the traveler kid? Okay, that's not his mom. There. He's getting an airship for two elixirs is not bad from a kid. Okay, what were we doing next? Oh right, I'm gonna make it. Oh. Where are we? Oh, okay, we're in Ravenaster. Now the fun part, we gotta go all the way there, I think. Oh well, it's better than doing the actual great crystal place. Let's just wander around and see if we don't have to touch the gates because they're already all done. Slowly, as I'm just kind of moving, I just have to be noticing how far we're getting. 48, 42, or 80. 84 and 82. Bosh, I can add 82 real quick. Oh, it was only a rank 5. Yeah, going forward seems like the wrong play. Get stuck in the maze of the Great Crystal. Even though we could get to the end, it would be quick to get out, but that would be if we could get to the end. Sounds pretty quick, but I also stopped to, you know, make a turn so long I could bomb.
Well, I got it
for it though, it would take a lot more time at once. City. Oh, I know. We also have to do the Valkenheim ones. I think we picked them up, but I never did them. Section. Not 100%. Was it her? Yeah, okay. The other one was like a priest. I like how they call them gnomes. It's like an endearing nickname. Instead. It's like, it's not, like, racist in, as far as I could tell. In any means, it's like different dialects of the same language speak a bit differently, and, theirs, it's just easier for them to say that instead of humans. That's why I think it's endearing. This dude. Dark shot. Okay. Some of these hunts are just really crap rewards. Okay, so it's the Valkenheim one. Where is he? Oh, I haven't talked to him? I thought I did. Oh, the whereabouts are unknown. I should look it up. What's this hunt called? Who's the strongest? Uh-oh, he's a lot of HP. He's in the location where we fought Hydro at the entrance of Pharos. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, he only has 490,000 health. When we're doing 10,000, it's not super, like, ridiculous. It will take a while, but when they said, like, a lot of health, I was thinking, like, 1 million, 2 million. So I'm thinking we're fighting half of that, a quarter of that. It's not too bad. Although it might be, they might be right at my table. Teleport there, or should I hit the straw? I don't know exactly where this teleport goes. I think it's inside. It is inside. On the first floor though, right? Big dino. Dino with a fish tail. Oh, I can't. I was going to try to dispel. Hide. Might as well take that off. Not. Oh, we can double. and go meet Rickon then. Should definitely have time to do both hunts. The last two, although I don't know if we're strong enough. But so far we've been cakewalking them, really. The Montablancs are usually like a level above, as far as I can tell. Okay, so one of the hunts we can actually start for Montablanc, and one of them actually to Petitioner, which is different. So, we should visit him first, and then figure out where the two hunts are. Wait, what? Oh, I just had to talk to him twice, that's weird. Petitioner's here. In the bar. I was gonna go teleport first. Oh, my screen's tearing. I don't really want to switch on V-Sync the whole way. The adapter's been doing pretty good. Let's talk to you again. Nope. Really screen tearing a bunch. Ah, there we go, Ixion. Okay, now let's figure out what these two hunts are. Finish him up. Okay, that didn't help. Whereabouts unknown. Whereabouts unknown. Lovely. This god is to be found beneath the Pharos. Okay, so we at least know we need to go to the Pharos. Can be found in the Pharos, but unknown. Well, we'll just do. We'll do a whole run through the Pharos, I guess. Not really much I can do. I could look it up, but I don't think we can still use. Well, we might be able to use the elevator now, like the full way, but I don't know that for sure. Either way, I'm sure we have to clear it the normal way. If we figure out we can use the elevator, excuse me. Maybe I will look it up, but if not, we'll just kind of wander. I wonder how many hunts there are in this game. How many have we unlocked? 43, and we're still completing two of them. 50, maybe? I haven't really gotten past this in the storyline. Maybe in the first time, not the first time, but like in the first original game. It does kind of look like we can use this, doesn't it? Okay, let me look it up. What are these called? Alright, they are called Fishy Dreams and God or Devil. They're gonna be like totally opposite sides, I bet. Fishy Dreams Sir Strategy. I'm just looking for where he is. Pharos Subterra. I don't know what that is. In here than I knew about. Oh, this lift will take us to the lower floors. Okay, this is what... Okay, we're going to a different area of this place, and I think they're both there. Okay. Never been here. Okay. I do have this map at least. What level are these dudes? Only 55. Weak to holy though. Stick with this for now. 900 MP. Serums.
Yeah.
Big serums. Oh, I was like, how is the first ascent? Is at all. We're going down. I was like, that's where you just keep going. Good point. So there's a doorway. Excuse me, each way. I don't think it matters where we start. Oh, it's a teleport, frick. We a maze around, kinda like the first floor, I think. Maybe not. It is dark in here. Pedestal of night. Black orbs. I have 7. How many do I set? I don't know. Let's start with 1. An overabundance. Doesn't seem like there's enough. Seem like an overabundance, but it kind of lights up the whole room as we go around, so I'm going to try 3. I'm going to have to go back upstairs and farm, because we definitely don't have enough. Wish they would kind of drop in this area if... Okay. Well, whoops, let's go back upstairs, grab a whole bunch of black orbs. Debating just running solo, but they are kind of hard up here, even if they are only in the 60 range. Now let's run out full. I'm gonna just do a loop and see if I can bring down like 20 or 30, I guess. Ha! Are they not dropping black orbs anymore? It was this spot that was dropping. Uh-oh, you might have an issue. Dropping black forms anymore. Well, I'm gonna go down. We'll use up all my black orbs anyways. And then we'll see what happens. Maybe I had enough already and didn't need to drop anymore. I know. But we had 7, which is how much I think we had. We used 3 already. We only have 4 left. Should have done the ones around the ring as black orbs too. He finally got 82. Why was he so far behind? Must have died on like a really hard boss that gave XP or something. Definitely thought there was gonna be. wonder if that only appeared because we have a decent amount of black orbs in the way. Curious if we're like building stuff in the enemy. To wait for it to ask an elixir. I wonder if I could just throw an elixir at it. That makes sense because it's the same thing that you would do in FF. FF7.
It cannot end us.
Excuse me. Sorry about that. I didn't even have a chance to take my headset off. 123 LP. Did we not get a huge amount of money from that too? I don't know. I don't see any levels from that, so we don't really care about license points, but magic pots were the same thing. Like, AP was what you cared about when you were farming magic pots. Just looking for a fool's way through. Oh well. We know that's where they spawn if I want to fight them for any reason. I'm surprised there was no chests in that room after the Phoenix. Excuse me. As well. I don't know where I started anymore. Even though Let's go down south, and I'll try to add 5 to one that has 3. And we'll see if that works. So we should go back and see if the other one has 10. We're gonna go back and see if this works. Because if none of them have tail, then I know it's probably maxed at a different number. This one has 10. I don't know. Each one has a different maximum, maybe. Oh. Let's try to put 5 more in here and see what happens. They are lost. The number of orbs was way too great. Okay. I don't know what to do. Maybe each one has a max. Frickin' swarm trap is pissing me off. Okay, so this one finally has 3. Okay. Black orbs, the darkness of this hall dispel in proper measure light once more they bring in overabundance for naught they are spent. Okay, so this one has a limit of 3, it just happens to be what we did, because I don't think there's any door. Oh, there's a doorway in this one. What is this thing? I bet. Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna say, I bet those were the ones we've lost. But there's 27. I don't think we lost that many. Actually, maybe. From the stuff we killed, they might have made that black orb. But I'm not talking just now, I'm talking in total. I think that one was stuck at 3, right? Maybe I'll do them by 5 if I miss up. And it says, oh, that's too many, we'll do it by 1. Well, actually, we're gonna end the video here, and I'll start it up in the same spot. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys join me in the next one. Bye.